What's up, everybody? Bob here from Pure Hockey. Today we're going to be reviewing, comparing, and breaking down the Bauer Vapor 2X Pro Hockey Glove. Now, before we jump into the review, let's take a step back and talk about what the Vapor line is all about. Bauer designs all of their Vapor products around the quick and agile player, and that follows through right into these gloves. Having that classic tapered fit, which is a snug feel around the fingers and backhand, making these gloves great for shooting and stick handling. This year, Bauer has made a variety of changes to the Vapor line, focused on not only improving the fit, but reducing the overall weight, resulting in what they're calling their lightest, most comfortable glove ever built. And in my opinion, these gloves are extremely lightweight and very comfortable. Now that we've recapped the line, let's talk about the 2X Pro. Sitting at the top of the line with the best protection features, Bauer classifies this as their elite level glove. Now let's discuss the details in the shell. We're gonna see two different materials used here, the main one being Bauer's Pro Style Cable Knit Mesh. This allows for great breathability, giving your hands a nice way to vent out. You'll also find in the high wear areas, PU leather overlays. This has great durability attributes. And up on the cuff roll, you'll see Bauer's 3D logo that gives this glove a professional look and really makes that logo pop. Now onto the protection features. This is where we're gonna see some big upgrades over the previous generation top of the line 1X Lite, and also some key features that differentiate this glove from this year's mid price point 2X. Starting with the fingers, we're gonna see that Bauer uses their triple density foam, which is three layers of standard foam that are gonna add another layer of protection compared to the 1X Lite and 2X, which only have two layers. And on top of the triple density is the soft and flexible hyperlight high density foam that's not only gonna drop weight from the glove, but offer even more protection, another great upgrade over the poly inserts found on the 1X Lite. On the backhand, we're gonna see the all new molded shock light foam, which is another sweet upgrade over the dual density with poly inserts found on the 1X Lite. This new foam not only offers an upgrade in protection, but is a big factor in how Bauer reduced a ton of weight from this glove. Taking a look at the finger block, we're gonna see that Bauer uses some high density foams with plastic inserts, and up on the cuff roll and cuff, we're gonna find more high density foam. Shifting into the mobility, we have three key areas here. The first being the fingers, where you're gonna see a three-piece index, the rest of the fingers being two-piece, including the thumb. The second is the backhand, broken up into three segments. This allows your fingers and wrist full mobility. The third is Bauer's flex cuff, giving your wrist great range of motion. These key areas all work together, giving you ultimate mobility while gripping the stick, shooting, and of course, stick handling. Now taking a look at the palm, we're gonna see some more big upgrades over the 1X Lite and 2X glove. Bauer introduces their all new Enhanced Feel Kinect Plus in the senior models and Kinect Stretch in the junior and youth models. This new Kinect technology definitely beats out the 1X Lite's Quattro Palm and the 2X's Ivory Pro Palm. It gives your hands this new heightened feel for your stick. It's kind of hard to describe, but it feels absolutely amazing, something you'll notice as soon as you put these gloves on. Moving on to the liner, we're gonna see that Bauer did something a little different this year. Starting with the backhand, we're gonna find the thermal core, which is still gonna help manage any moisture, sweat, and odor. Down into the fingers is the all new HyperSense, which is another huge upgrade over the 1X Lite that doesn't have any sort of special liner in the fingers. This new liner has a buttery-like feel, giving you instant comfort right off the shelf. Well, folks, that wraps up our review of the Bauer 2X Pro Hockey Glove. If you want to find out more about this model or the rest of the line, we have links down in our description. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. And if you're in the neighborhood, stop by any one of our 50 plus retail locations or shop us online at purehockey.com. We'll see you in the next one.